Good morning, Heights College. My name is Jordan Baker-Moller.
And my name is Dylan Webber.
And this is HCBC News.
That's right. Today's show is going to feature very interesting reports. The first one is World Teachers' Day.
World Teachers' Day, when we celebrate those wonderful adults who are giving us an education.
We love the teachers at Heights College. No joke. All jokes aside,
yeah, teachers are the best.
Talk to them about anything. It's awesome.
It's true.
Anyway, we're going to see how... You saw how we celebrated last week. Catch how the teachers celebrate this week. They're going to do their dance, and we'll cue that music.
Cue that music. Well, when it comes.
Yeah, when it comes. The second report we're doing is Emu Gully.
We won't actually be showing you Emu Gully.
It wouldn't fit.
We'll just be doing a little bit of a heads-up sort of episode.
Yeah, absolutely. But essentially, what we're going to do is we're not going to give any secrets away.
Absolutely not, because it's all hush-hush secrets.
Yes. We're just going to show you a couple of things, how to get through it. Three L's. Love, live, and laughter. That's all you need to get through Emu Gully.
I think I'd probably disagree.
Okay.
I'd probably say listen, learn.
Just love.
Love.
Okay. But first, check out how the teachers dance for World Teachers' Day. Alrighty. I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants some blast of magic, 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 oh. Blow your mind. Pick a verse, any verse. I hypnotize you in every line. I'll need a volunteer. How about you with the eyes? Come on down to the front. Stand
so
right
here we're with a very amazing special man, one of the teachers of Heights College, Mr. O'Callaghan.
G'day, Jordan.
How are you, sir?
I'm well.
It's fantastic. Well, we're talking about World Teachers' Day. What does it mean to you, sir?
It's a day for teachers all around the world.
That's right.
And I remember the teachers who taught me just a few years ago.
Are they still influencing you, sir?
Most of them are dead.
Magic in me. I got the magic, baby. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold.
Yes, it turns to gold.
Everybody knows I got the magic in me.
My theory is when you graduate from a teaching degree,
absolutely,
you lose all sense of being cool. But
obviously
teachers,
not.
The teachers at Heights College are really good.
That was incredible and made pretty much my week.
Yeah, I'm very happy. I can do this weekend now. It's great. Now, guys, check out Emu Gully. This report should be pretty fantastic.
It was a lot of fun to make.
It was a lot of fun to make. We had heaps of fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we did.
And just if you can take anything on board, listen.
Yeah, learn and love. That's what you need, a lot of love to get through.
The three L's.
But enough of us talking now. Check this report out.
All right, so usually for a story, Dylan and I will paper, scissors, rock it to see who gets it. But
you guys actually never seen that before because that's something we usually do off camera.
Yeah.
But we've come into a bit of dilemma today.
Yeah, we've spaced our three and we've tied, so we both have to do this story.
We both have to do this story, and this is the Emu Gully story, and
absolutely,
it was a lot of fun to make. So.
It was. Basically, what we're going to do is trying to get you grade 11s. We're going to give you some advice to help you out. Just some things you can do at Emu Gully to make it work.
We're not giving away any secrets, so don't worry about that.
Yep.
And
now,
get the best advice.
We got advice from grade 12s for what we did, and we blatantly ignored them and did our own thing and found out they were right. We're pretty sure you'll do the same thing with us, but hopefully, if you listen, you just might carry this lesson.
The three L's, listen, learn, and love. We're going to walk you through them right now.
All right, that's right. Well, here we are. On the weekend now to do this special report.
Yeah.
All right, normally, let's go, Dylan.
Come on, boys.
Normally, at Emu Gully, this would be done in a whole lot of mud. But we didn't have a whole lot of mud. So we have to do it in the best thing we can get, which is this creek.
Let's move forward.
I can't. I'm slipping in the mud, Dylan. Dylan, you need a helping hand.
Alright,
come on, I'm drowning, Jordan.
Look at that, I'm pushing my head under the water. What the heck?
He's using it as a push-off. So the most important thing to do in this activity, what is it, Dylan?
It's listening. I completely agree with myself there.
It is. It is absolutely listening. You'll be surprised at how much you can say and everyone just ignores you.
Listening actually relates to all three else. You've got to learn to listen, love to listen, and listen to listen. Basically, listening is the best thing you can do.
It's the key to success. Love to listen.
Learn to listen.
And listen.
To listen. That
was a trip down memory lane.
It was. Memory lane that I had blocked off with large steel gates and a big pit bull.
No, John, they were actually good memories because that's what actually whipped us up into two very good grade 12 leaders.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Absolutely.
Well, guys, that's all we have for you today. Be sure to check out HCB next week when we show you next week's edition next week.
Of what we're doing next week. I hope you enjoyed the celebratory episode, well, not episode, but of what the teachers are doing for World Teachers Day.
And also, Amy Gully, keep that in mind when you go.
The live, three L's.
Laugh and love. Okay.
That wasn't what they were the last
time. It's okay, we're making them up. I'm Dylan Webber.
I'm Jordan Baker-Moller.
And this is HCBC News.